Hi guys, today we are in the art class and my friend Rory came with me and in the same time, so we're just talking a little. So our students' names are Chelsea, Ariella, and Cinderella. And our art class teacher name is Miss Natalie. So come on, Rapunzel, let's go. So, hi guys. Hello, just take a seat. Come on, let's take a seat. I'm just gonna sit here, and I'm gonna sit right over here. Oh, hello students, and welcome to the art class today. So, today, you're gonna have lots of tons of fun, and also you're gonna learn to paint. If you want some colors, there are colors right there. And if you want some papers, there will be papers right here, and some brushes. So you can just keep having fun with the painting, and I'll just do my work on the desk. Let me just sit on my desk. Okay, girls, have fun. Okay, so let's start painting. Yay, painting, painting. You can paint at that small table, okay?
Okay.
Let me just go and pick a paper. Let me just pick this paper. Let me just put this paper right here. And now let me just keep painting. Let me take another paper. What am I gonna take? I'm gonna take this paper. It's so nice. I think I'm gonna take turns. Let me just wait with my paper. Next is my turn. And let me take this paper. I really, really love it. I'm just gonna wait for Rapunzel till she finishes her painting. I just love painting. It's my favorite part. Now it's my turn to pick a paper. So let me just pick this paper. So nice and white. Let me just sit right over here and wait for Rapunzel. Now it's my turn to pick a paper. So I'm gonna pick this paper because it's only one and left. I'm just gonna wait, so excited. I'm done painting. Look at the picture, guys. Do you like this picture? Wow, it's amazing. Thank you. I'll just put my painting right there. And I'll just sit here. I think I want to paint now. Okay, you can go and paint. Let me just... First, let me just take the colors. So I think I'm gonna take a few colors. I'm gonna take this one, and I think that's enough. Let me just put this, and I'm gonna also take a paintbrush. What about this paintbrush? This one, let me take it. And I'm also gonna take some water. Let me just take some water. Okay, so I'm ready to paint. First, I'm gonna draw a picture with a pencil, and I draw a sad face. Do you like it? And so now I'm gonna color its eyes black. So let me just color black. So dip it in, color the black. Yep, and now I'm just gonna take that all color off, and yep, there. Now I'm gonna close the cap off, and now I'm gonna draw yellow, color yellow. Let me just color yellow. Do, 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 do. Color, color, color. I just love painting. Paint, paint, paint. Paint there carefully. Let me just paint a little bit more. Tip in. I'm all done painting. Let me just dip it in. Ew, the water looks super duper yucky. But it's fine. Now, let me just close it off. And I'm done painting. I just need to let it dry. Let me just put my painting right there to let it dry. I love my painting. I'm just gonna sit here and just wait for others. It's my turn to paint. Yep, let me just take my paper. And I'm gonna go painting. Ooh, I really love this table. And ew, I hate the water. So let me just draw with the pencil. And now I'm gonna draw a rainbow cat. Yeah, a rainbow cat. So first, I'm gonna draw the eyes, blue, black. Let me just get the black. Not that much. Just a little hole of paper. There, and there. Yep. And now, dip it in. And there. And now I'm gonna paint rainbow colors. So let me just paint first the green. Let me just open all the colors. Do-do-do-do. Open all of them. Not that one. Okay, and now let me start painting. So first, let me paint here. Yeah. And the ears. Okay, and now dip it in the water. Okay, and now I'm gonna do a pink. Let me just color the pink. Okay. Yep. And Yep, there. And now I'm gonna color the green. So let me just wash this up. Color the green. Color it up. Yep. So guys, I'll see you in part 2. Bye.